Previously on Revelations 2.
Clarence!
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Welcome to the brink of true fear.
The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up her all seeing ass. I gotta show you something over here.
Stay there.
Roger.
Stay there.
Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil was with you?
Yeah. Got split up on.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, it's not gonna hold.
I guess we're not alone out here.
Wait! Okay!
Pedro!
Any weak walls, I bet I could drill through.
You think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out.
See if there's anything we can use inside.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Let him hear me!
Thank you. That's everything.
Let's bring it back.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north.
There should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But they're still there! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Away?
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know. Ready?
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Oh, no, 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 no!
To that tower! Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
She's part of the experiment? Wait.
Okay. If the Overseer is trying to scare the kids too, then that is seriously messed up. Where'd she run off to?
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself? Moira, did you hear that?
Shh.
Wait.
It's safe now. Can you find your way over?
Yeah, right!
Wow, what service. That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if he was there.